My name is Raju Bhavsar, flying with Air India, and I'm a Arjuna Award Kabaddi player, ex-Kabaddi player rather. I was getting bald for since long, like last 5-6 years. I was losing hair from my scalp. Then I got to know from my friends about Dr. Shakti and I visited him. That time I was almost completely bald. Then doctor supported me, he said, he gave me confidence that it can be restored. So I went for the first transplant in December, I think, 2013. First time, the results were not that good. So doctor said he himself was not satisfied. So he forced me to come again for the second sitting. In September 14, I did again another sitting, and this is the result. I'm very happy. This hairline was absolutely not there. It was just a small patch left here. But now it is completely, and all my friends and my relatives say it doesn't look like it. You have implanted hair. The hairline is very, very natural. I'm very happy. I think I have got another 10 years. Youthness.
More younger.
More younger. Yeah, I became younger now by 10 years at least. Thank you very much, Dr. Shakti. I will definitely recommend all my friends who are into need of this.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.